arm. He's coming for that ass. Big dick. Put him out of there, baby. Baby, good stuff, baby, good stuff. Body hit, body hit. Put that jab out there, Rob. Come on. Let's work that jab, baby. There you go. Pretty good.
Baby.
Very good.
I'll
show you some pictures. I got pictures.
Fuck it. Like, you didn't write for dinner, lunch, breakfast,
brunch. Rock team! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, my God! Whoa! Diesel! Nigga, you're feeling like Superman, shit? Nigga. I got it. I got it.
Chill out, bro.
Calm down, calm, baby. Calm down, baby. You good.
Chill the fuck
you
out.
Good. Relax, baby. Diesel! Hey, calm down, baby! It's gym work. It's gym work. You cracked them. It's gym work, baby. I got this for you. It's gym work. That's how we do in the gym every day. It's nothing. Settle down, man. Do your thing. You got big Cedric over here.
He can hear me. You know he'll hear me.
Relax and box! Relax and box!
Oh, I can't even get it. Good body, good body.
Good
what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Just chill like you do in the gym. You feel pretty, boy. Neck of my neck. Yeah. But yeah, call me. I'm mad at you. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna bite your arm when you put that camera down.
Relax and box, man. Just box him. Just box him, bro.
Don't get excited now, my nigga.
There you go. Get back to boxing! Box! Box!
Nigga, I'm the fattest king. Better have my own gym, nigga. Nigga, be strong. Hey, you keep hearing this now, you're like the light skinned Evander Holyfield. You're David Holyfield. Like,
that's okay, though. You're boxing. That's what we bought tickets for.
Hey, Jose about to take over and win this round. Look. Hey, Jose about to win this round, bro. Let's do it. Adrenaline shit to roll off. You know when adrenaline wears off and now you're like, hey, I got actually box.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Now we got a fart.
Get off the ropes, man!
I told you. But Rob was eating off that little bullshit knockdown, you know what I'm saying?
Good shit, baby. That's y'all a big one. Scan the crowd. We got people up top, too. People's up here. I'm gonna get this one for you, Rob, because, I know that you need this project. Just energize yourself, man. Guarantee. What the hell? You need that. Come on. Please don't run.